Okay. I thought you were at your mom's house.
Shorties.
Plaid skirt, lame sweater.
What?
You know my parents. Just till I get out of the house.
And then?
And then I'm gonna blow all y'all away.
Shoes to die for.
Front entrance, we walk in together. Adios.
Sayonara.
Das vidanya.
Ciao, my sisters.
My mom, my dad. Aya, aya, aya. Day, 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 day. Let me look at you before you go.
Now remember,
Mom, you forgot something.
School, and speaking of which, I gotta go.
Hey, Baba, Baba. Good picture.
Bye. Where's Chloe?
She's here. Guys! Hello! Oh,
Rihanna!
Yeah.
The break.
Express yourself, girl. Express yourself, girl, let it all hang out. Thing ain't nothing about. Don't you know that you the real?
Excuse me, miss. Are you in the right room?
Yeah.
A little magnesium, some sodium salt, a pinch of perchlorate, a soupçon of strontium nitrate, and a little bling. Booyah!
A Bernoulli effect. You are seriously superior. We would be honored to have you as a member of our science team.
Yeah, thanks for the accolades.
It's very red.
It's very you.
Absolutely dig it.
I have math leads. Next week, we have to make time for class.
Let's do it next week, for sure.
You said that the last time.
Where are
Seriously
you?
Miss you guys.
You're always busy.
Please, help me.
I see it oh so clear, long ago and far away, but it never disappears. I try to put it in the past, hold on to myself and so sad. I don't want to dream about all the things I never
Hi. Oh, good boss. Peach party.
Yeah, I just got it.
You gorgeous. Like it?
I love it.
I know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Great.
Boss. Yeah, it's so shiny.
Yes, very.
Yeah.
Shiny.
Yeah, so,
Well, I actually have to get to class.
Oh, yeah, of course. Well, have a good class.
Thanks.
Okie dokie.
Bye,
guys. See ya.
Not.
Don't forget that, Sasha.
You used to slam Jay before she grew into her ears.
Well, it is a big deal. Friendship is a big deal.
Why aren't we friends anymore? I can't even remember.
They're not geeks. Interesting people. Yeah, but I would...
So, what do we do?
We have to take control.
The definition of superpower. It's a thing in your life that you're really amazing at, but you hide it from the world so people will think you're normal.
And speaking of guys...
Whoa.
Oh, you have a type.
Promise we'll never let any...
Super awkward.
Hey, Dexter.
Salutations. Hey, hottie.
To the lady.
I don't know what.
Okay, so S plus divided by 3 is.
Wait, huh?
K. Oh,
let's try this.
Plus an extra. Yeah!
16. What do you think she's up to?
Does it matter?
Hello.
It's a party?
This can't be good.
Come on.
Stop it right now, okay? The only way you can embarrass us is if you don't walk into Meredith's ridiculously extreme extravaganza.
Yeah, and we've been pulled apart for too long. It's not happening again. Not for anything, and especially not for Meredith. You only get one chance to live your life, and it
doesn't get better. Well, there's you, there's no time. Mall hath no fury like a shop of scorn.
Good job, girl.
Thank you. Yes, it's gonna be an amazing party. Yeah, and if we don't go, we could be branded as total losers and outcasts.
Someone out there that's just calling my name. Hanging up and changing my number.
Oh, honey, you'll be judging.
Cause there's definitely no way I can do this.
What's
this?
Come on, Jade, we can do it. You're a designer. Just think of it as high.
This is the big.
We're free.
No, wait. This is Meredith's sweet 16.
Mom, are you kidding?
I couldn't turn it down, honey. I'm sorry.
No. It's okay. I understand.
I'm just gonna cancel it.
We're in.
You sure you wanna do it?
What's the worst that could happen? Oh! Yeah.
Oh. So I'll just make this a little more.
We're all dying of thirst, so...
Yellow.
But listen, you guys look like total rock stars.
It's your lucky day.
A little birdie told me that you'd...
Jasmine!
Oh, dear. Precious.
Now we've got up!
I am TV Super Sweet Tic
Tac. I know CPR.
Hey!
You either need to spend more time with us, or we need to cut you from the roster.
Dexter, don't be that guy.
I'm afraid that's not up to me. We had real chemistry, Jade.
Meredith wins every...
A chicken!
Splash the background with her video bling, and Jade will...
What, add numbers faster than anyone?
2001.
3,268. 5,415. Big whoop.
Hello, fashion diva. We're gonna need costumes. Now you're talking, sister.
And we're gonna need backup singers, too.
And dancers!
Why stop there? We should get everyone who Meredith shot down to perform with us. The winner gets a scholarship. Know anyone who might need that? Only for Chloe.
You're a genius!
Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Be fearless, and nothing is impossible. So fearless, and know that you're invincible. Be fearless, be confident. Hold it, be unknown.
Stop! You're killing us! And know that you're invincible. So fearless, fearless. Prove the undeniable. Stronger than you know.
guys kind of...
You don't want to talk about it? Can we talk about the fact that my grades have dropped? How selfish can you be? Right. Okay, well, I guess if you're not feeling any more, then we're not feeling you. And Yasmin, delete my number from your cell phone, okay?
Look what I study the lines I say.
She just quit the show. We thought our friendship was more important than anything.
True.
We put it all on the line. I can't believe it. I can't believe Meredith would stoop so low. Wait, did I just say that?
We should have known you were just...
Yeah, but we should have known anyway.
Yeah, as we want to do the talent show with you.
Whatever. If we let Meredith scare us into quitting the show, then it's all over. She's gonna make our lives miserable for the rest of the year.
Yeah, and you guys wanna stand up on stage in front of the whole school and risk everyone laughing at us and thinking we're losers until we graduate?
It's all about...
Oh, Meredith,
bag it.
The fashionista. I say, imposterista. She lies to her parents, to her teachers, and to you. This is who you think she is. This is who she really is.
Here's the dealio. I'm not either of those girls Meredith showed you. I'm both. I love science and math and my parents a lot. But I have a passion for fashion. It's how I express who I am. And if I can't do that, I want everyone in my life to accept that. Sorry.
Pathetic, isn't it?
Set it free, way down to the world today.
Absolutely wonderful.
I really didn't see this coming. I won.
The brat.
Thank you.
You know, I caught your...
Poor girls. Whoa.
No, without question.